Up next will be the Plainfield Northern Tigers, followed by...